Georgia legislators are holding hearings about competing Confederate monument bills. The Senate bill would prohibit anyone from removing any monuments on public or state property. The NAACP spoke out against this bill today. The other bill introduced in the Georgia House would ban the use of public money or property for Confederate monuments unless the monuments were inside a museum.